Hello guys, how are you? I hope that you all are doing great. Today I'm here from GM Moomin Women's College, and as we all know that the Department of Zoology is presenting a Zoology Digital Museum. So आइए हम अपने next specimen के बारे में कुछ जानकारी हासिल करते हैं. But before starting, I just want to tell you that do watch the video till the end, and if you like the video, do subscribe it by pressing the bell icon and share it as much as you can. So let's get started with our next specimen, which is Cardium. Its scientific name is Crestoderma edule and commonly known as cockles. इसका scientific name Crestoderma edule है और commonly इसे cockles के नाम से भी जाना जाता है. ये belong करते हैं phylum mollusk से, and the cockles lives on muddy and sandy shore. ये muddy और sandy shore पे होते हैं, नदी के किनारे पाए जाते हैं. The cockle shell is oval shape and covered by ribs which are flattened in the middle part of the shell. जो shell होते हैं वो oval shape के होते हैं और cover होते हैं ribs से, और जो ribs होती हैं वो flat होती हैं middle part shell के. They are edible. Yes, they are edible. They are a popular type of edible shellfish in the both an eastern and western cooking. The given specimen is preserved by our zoology department professors. To know more about this specimen, you can also email us on the following email ID, which is displayed on your screen. Till then, stay tuned. Thanks for watching.